posterior polar cataract and hilar artery. The surgery was done with Hugo blade. The surgery was done long time back in 2002. This patient was 10 years old. That's how the cataract looked. Gutter, vertical gutter. Side port incision. Making a small capsulotomy in the center. Then going around the first capsulotomy and making a large capsulotomy. Injecting viscoelastic into the capsular bag. Clearing the lens matter, we come across posterior polar opacity attached to a hyoid artery. Something has to be done with it. Trying to take out the opaque cataract by aspiration. There is another artery going towards the ciliary body which was attached to the capsule. The edge of the capsulotomy is clearly seen. Injecting carbachol into the anterior chamber to contract the pupil. Putting viscoelastic methyl cellulose was being used. An iris claw is inserted through the pocket corneal incision, fixed into place. Now we go after the hyoid artery. The hyoid artery is cut without any bleeding. That is the peculiarity of Hugo blade. Once we are sure then it's being aspirated, pupillary area is clear. The peripheral iridectomy . It was such a difficult case and done with such simplicity and ease. Hugo blade made this surgery safe.